Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how control flange join operation gets created. Okay, for this I have one base profile, base flange I created by using this geometry. So I will create one sketch. I will create the sketch on center plane with reference to this edge, with reference to this edge only. So I will create one sketch which is in contact with the edge. I'll create one more edge . Now we have two sketch profile. One sketch profile is not in contact with this edge and one sketch profile which is in contact with this edge. Okay, when I am trying to create the contour flange join operation, then in case of the open sketch profile, multiple edge selection is not allowed, and in case of contacting sketch profile, we allow the multiple edge selection. I will show you. Select this one, I will select non-touching sketch profile, I will select the edge. See how contour flange gets created. Now press control and select another edge. Now in this case we should throw error message like multiple edge for contour flange is not allowed. Okay, now I will select the touching sketch profile. So I'll selected this second sketch profile plus edge. Now it's following this one, following this sketch profile path. So I'll select other side. Now check how contour flange gets created. Now in this case, it allowed to select the multiple edges. Just press control and select another edge. See how multiple edge gets allowed. In this way, multiple edge selection get allowed in case of sketch profile which is in contact with the edges. In this way, we can create the contour flange join operation.